A new law has gone into effect in Illinois banning the use of e-cigarettes in public spaces. The measure was signed in 2023 by Governor J.B. Pritzker with the support of the Illinois Department of Public Health. It's part of the Smoke-Free Illinois Act, which originally barred cigarette smoking in 2008. Illinois officials recommend going to smokefree.illinois.gov. That's where business owners and e-cigarette users can find details on the new law.